Hey everyone, helmet reveal time, 2023. I've decided to go white this year, more white. Last year, we were more of a stealth look, but I wanted something that you could see more inside of the car, at least from further away. So I've added more neon green, as you can see. The reds turned into more of a neon red orange to match the race car. And I love it. I love how it came out. And I hope you guys love it as well. It's same design, exact same designs, just played around with the colors.